I have anxiety. Yeah, okay. An anxious room, I love it. I have all the kinds of anxiety. I have social anxiety, but I also have solitary anxiety, you know? With people, without people, awake, asleep, indoor, outdoor, I am constantly spiraling. Like, I cannot shut this thing up. But there's a lot of tools that I've been using, you know? There's tools out there. Deep breathing, self-care walks, 7 martini lunches. And my brother keeps telling me that I should get on meds to manage it. And I keep telling him I don't need meds. I can handle it on my own. Now please leave me alone so I can get back to my 7-hour panic attack about whether the waitress at the Cracker Barrel is mad at me. Because when she asked if I wanted a to-go box for my eggs, I said yes, even though I didn't want a to-go box for my eggs, because who puts their eggs in a to-go box? But I didn't want to make her feel bad about the food that she didn't make, so I boxed up the eggs and walked them out of the Cracker Barrel and threw them right in the trash, and I'm sure she saw me, or if she didn't see me, I'm sure someone else saw me that's gonna tell her, and now she's gonna know that not only am I a liar, but I'm a person who wastes both food and takeout containers. And it's my fault the turtles are dying because I secretly love straws. And now I'll never be able to go back to the West Virginia Cracker Barrel ever again. And I really liked their peg game.